Yeah, but the more you warm him up, the more he'll move.
Yeah.
And that's not really what you want.
That's not what you want. No, it's don't like, take him. He's in that.
So where'd you find him at, Shane?
We found him over there. Zach pinned his head with a stick, but I just picked him up.
You pinned its head first.
Yeah, I looked at its head and I could tell that it wasn't venomous. You can't see the venom sacs on the side because its head is... Because normally venomous snakes' heads are wider than their necks. It also has round pupils, not slits. Ethan, don't take it.
Oh, he has a little scar on his side.
Nope, that's just a cut in his
band.
Yeah.
Some of them get that.
I told him that he might bring over a big one. Because we get some pretty big ones in our yard.
Yeah.
Okay, so he's going to return
it off. The biggest snake I've handled in the wild is about this long. It's about this thick.
What about one about this thick?
Nice. He's gone. Hold on, so what python did we get over?